I'd like to thank Shawn Campbell, the man behind all this.
Long live.